Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi washabihi ajmain amma ba'du. So, before I start this class, please reciting basmalah together.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Okay, so today we will learning about making a dakwah poster. Okay. Yo yo, where your son? Okay. Nah. Aduh. Okay, so let's do our first step is searching Figma in Google, or you can open application of Figma. Done all?
Done. Ah. Yes.
Okay. So next you can make frame. You can the okay. Shortcut. The shortcut is press F.
Got it.
Okay. So next you can choose Instagram post.
I know.
Done. Okay. Continue.
Done.
Okay. So next you can search Rumah Isho.
Alright.
This we are to making a dakwah poster. Okay?
No.
You can search maybe Syirik or another content that you want to make.
Different title, can.
Nah. I will use about Syirik to Allah.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. After you click the article, you can copy the word, one of word of the article, okay? Okay, where is this? Okay, after that, you can copy it to the Figma. Done. Okay, wait. I must to remove the link of my show. Okay, after done, I will check your result poster. Okay, okay all.
Okay.
Aduh. Nah, after you already copy the text, you can search background your poster. So now I will search Unsplash website for choose best background. Okay, Donald, open Unsplash. Unsplash, okay. Okay. And then you can search background from this website. Like for example, Fire. Because I want to make poster about Syirik, so Fire is mean like us hell like that lah. Scary poster. Scary poster lah. Eh. After you got the background of your poster, you can download it. Download? Okay. After that, you can put what? Yes. You can use. Up to us. Yeah. Okay, so next, you put the image into the Figma. The shortcut is Shift Control K. Okay. Shift Control K for Windows and Shift Command K for MacBook. Okay, like this, for example, the background. Okay, so after that, you can resize the image like this, for example. Don't know? Open.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Please stop.
Now after like this, you can customize the background like you can crop it or something like that. Alah. Nah. Okay. So now I will check your result after put a background to the poster. Put put your aduh. Okay, Shafiq. Okay, good. So that I okay, that's very good, Dul, for the background. Okay, so we can continue to making poster, okay? Okay, so continue to customize the background. Hey. Nah. Like for example like this. Donald?
No.
Okay. Okay. Done all?
Ya.
Yeah. Okay, mantap. Okay. Okay. So, after that you can if the background are like dark, you can change the color of the text to the white. Okay?
Okay, apa bisa?
Nah. After that we make the title of the poster. Like for example like this. Allah never Allah never forgive syirik sins like this for the title. And for the font is up to you. Okay. So after that you can customize the all of the text, like for example the title and the content too, like for example like this. Wait okay. Oh, and then okay. Aduh. I like this. Do you guys already like this?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So after that, you can put the Quran, the surat under of the content. Aduh. Like for example, like this. Nah, like this. And for the size, make it small than the content. And for the, and then yeah, like this, for example like this. Then next you put like Allahu. Allah Ta'ala said. Okay, like this. Finish, guys?
Yes, we are.
Okay, so we go to the last step. Is customize, make it your poster perfect. Okay, yeah, guys? So, I will customize the text color like this. And for make the poster not bored, maybe I will use rectangle like this, for example. No, okay, like this. 30. Now, be like this. Wait, this haven't done yet. Okay. And then the last step, you can put your social media like under your poster. Like this, I put my Instagram name. Okay. Okay, now I will check the result of your poster. I hope you guys from it. Okay. Wih, good poster ya. Poster, Masya Allah. Masya Allah. Masya Allah. Okay, so you all make it so good than me, okay? Yeah, like.
Thank you. Okay. Maybe I will teach you.
Okay, I think you all guys already know about to making a poster.
Yeah.
Your poster is so beautiful and good.
I know, sir.
Okay. Maybe this all from me, and thank you for joining my class. Sorry if I have some mistakes. So we close this class with doa kafaratul majlis together. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.